almost reached the main hall. Alexius is close.
Maker's breath. Where did Alexius find this? How did he even move it here?
Can we open it?
Perhaps. But it looks quite strong. How desperate and paranoid must he be? His servants must have a way through. He has to eat. Let's look around. What in Andraste's name is that? Hold on to it. I want to look at it later. Interested in saving his followers. What damage did Alexius's spell do?
Rifts tore apart all of southern Thedas, starting here. But whether that's his doing or the breach, who can say?
Yeah!
dinner. To take out that enchanter quickly. Let's head back to the main hall. I think I know how we'll open that door.
It's over, Alexius.
So it is. I knew you would appear again. Not that it would be now, but I knew I hadn't destroyed you. My final failure.
Was it worth it? Everything you did to the world, to yourself.
It doesn't matter now. All we can do is wait for the end.
I'll admit, I expected a bit more fight out of you.
Alas, I am not the foe you remember. All that I fought for, all that I betrayed, and what have I wrought? Ruin and death, that is nothing else. The Elder One comes for me, for you, for us all. Felix.
That's Felix. Maker's breath, Alexius, what have you done?
He would have died, Dorian. I saved him. Please, don't hurt my son. I'll do anything you ask.
You didn't save him, Alexius. No one should live like that.
No. No!
Thank you. and what will destroy us both.
He wanted to die, didn't he? All those lies he told himself, the justifications. He lost Felix long ago. Didn't even notice. Oh, Alexius.
I know you cared for him.
Once he was a man to whom I compared all others. Sad, isn't it? This is the same amulet he used before. I think it's the same one we made in Minrathus. That's a relief. Give me an hour to work out the spell he used, and I should be able to reopen the rift.
An hour? That's impossible! You must go now!
The Elder One. Alexius was the puppet. This is his master. We will do whatever it takes to keep them at bay. No, I won't let you commit suicide.
Look at us. We're already dead. The only way we live is if this day never comes. Cast your spell. You have as much time as I have arrows. Though darkness closes, I am shielded by flame. Andraste, guide me. Maker, take me to your side.
You move, and we all die!
You'll have to do better than that.
Put aside all claim to Redcliffe and we let you live.
You won. There is no point extending this charade, Felix.
It's going to be all right, Father.
You'll die.
Everyone dies.
Well, young
Glad that's over with. Or not.
Grand Enchanter. Imagine how surprised I was to learn you'd given Redcliffe Castle away to a Tevinter Magister.
King Alistair.
Especially since I'm fairly sure Redcliffe belongs to Arl Tegan.
Your Majesty, we never intended...
I know what you intended. I wanted to help you. But you've made it impossible. You and your followers are no longer welcome in Ferelden.
But we have hundreds who need protection. Where would we go?
You'll be leaving here with the Inquisition.
And what are the terms of this arrangement?
Hopefully better than what Alexius gave you. The Inquisition is better than that, yes?
We need their skills, but they have proven themselves far from trustworthy.
After this, stick them up a tower.
It seems we have little choice but to accept whatever you offer.
You will surrender yourselves as prisoners and conscripts of the Inquisition.
We shouldn't have accepted the Magister's help, I know, but...
The sky has been torn open. We are all in immediate danger. There is no room for failure now. We cannot close the breach without you. But we would be mad to trust you.
Then I wish the Inquisition all the best. I'd like Redcliffe back to normal by sundown tomorrow.
Then we have no choice but to surrender to the Inquisition. I'll go prepare for the journey to Haven. The breach will be closed. We must do what we can to restore peace to a world that sorely needs it.